This Meetings in a Minute is brought to you by the Greater Raleigh Convention and Visitors Bureau. Think proximity, think friendly, think Raleigh for your next meeting or event.
Hey, hi, I'm Carol Bronstein, CMP, CGMP. I'm with Hydrogeologic Incorporated in Fairfax, Virginia, and here is my meeting in a minute. Several years ago, when I was trying to cut costs for breaks and do some afternoon refreshments, I asked the hotel to leave the dessert off of my lunch, because it was a big buffet lunch, and serve it as an afternoon break. Therefore, everybody had something else to eat in the afternoon. It was no additional cost to us because the lunch price was inclusive, so we ended up getting an afternoon break pretty much for free. Last year I did it again and asked them to do it in mini bite-sized desserts like little tarts instead of big slices of pie. That even worked better, and this time I had it served in my exhibit hall so that all of my presenters and exhibitors got some more face time. So that's my idea that I like to share with other planners.